Okay.
The R grouping.
You want it to reverse.
Yeah. Or
you don't know the more.